Every year, this really cool clothing store, Suburban Outfitters, has this crazy sale for 10 minutes where they practically give stuff away and... What are you doing?
I'm fast-forwarding to the part where this sale is more important than the magic lesson.
Well, Gigi's gonna be there.
Who's Gigi?
Don't you remember? My enemy since kindergarten when she spilled juice on my mat during nap time and told everyone I had an accident.
This is fascinating. Tell me more.
Well, I'm sick of Gigi. She's always rubbing stuff in my face. The point is, I'm tired of her always showing me up at school. Can I please skip class on Thursday to go to the sale? What are you doing here?
The minute Justin tried to magically glue me to my chair, I knew something was up. You will just not stop, will you?
Well, what am I supposed to do? Since you've decided you want to control every second of my life.
Please, do you think I'm doing this for me? Like you're actually pleasant to be around?
I'm 16. You can't keep telling me what to do.
Watch me. For the rest of this trip, you are going to be pleasant and present.
You can't make me.
When we get home, you are grounded for 2 months. That's right. No dating, no parties, no man.
Mom!
A word. I've had it. Now put that stuff away.
I hate you. I wish you and Dad never even met. My TV. And guess what I'm wearing? My couch.
Alex, all the cheerleaders are required to go. It's all we've been talking about at practice. That and how on earth you made the squad.
Well, if I have to go, what about George? He's kind of cute.
Do you like the conductor of the pep band?
Score! Score! We want more!
He's a conductor? I just thought he was pointing at people and making fun of them. You have no talent. You look ridiculous. Oh well, he's still cute. Hi, George! Hey, Mom, Dad!
What is it, Michaela?
Hannah, I heard you pulled out of the concert. What happened? Did the big pop star get scared?
Listen, McCockroach. One of my family members has a serious medical condition, okay?
Yeah, it's you, and it's called wimpotitis. That means you're a wimp.
I know what it means.
I can see the headlines now. Michaela rocks while heartless Hannah hides from the homeless.
The concert's for hunger relief.
Like I care. Either way, I'm gonna steal all your fans and nothing you can do about it.
Oh yeah, there is. I'm gonna be there.
You are? Justin, help me. What spell do I use?
Why would I help you?
You're my brother? Look, I'm sorry you didn't-
Your brother?
No, Justin. Please, you can't leave me. Please remember, I'm Alex. I'm your little sister. I taunt you and I tease you and I make your life miserable, but you love me anyway. You're everything that I ever wanted to be. I'm jealous of how smart you are and how kind and how nice. Please don't leave me. Ted, come on. Yeah, maybe I should have remembered Grandma's birthday.
I did.
Jackson, not now. Dad, Hannah Montana needs to be walking down the red carpet in New York in less than 3 hours.
Miley, all you ever wanted to do was sing. Hannah let you do that and still have a normal life. That was the dream, remember? That's why we created her in the first place. But to be honest, I just don't know what she's about anymore.
What are you saying?
Trying to say I think we might be done.
You can't take Hannah away from me.
Really? Because that's what I'm doing.
Stop the truck! I'm not doing this! I want to go home!
You are home. Look around you.
Hannah means everything to me.
That right there might just be the problem.
So you're saying I can never be Hannah again? Well, I would rather drink my milkshake than wear it, but I'm fine.
I'm sorry.
You look it. Forget it.
Hey, look.
I really am sorry.
Didn't we just do this?
I'm well, by the way. Well, let me buy you another shirt.
No, thanks. I'm good.
Come on, I'm just practicing Southern hospitality.
Oh, really? Is that what they call hitting on strangers,
though? You know what? I have no interest in buying you a shirt.
Is that so?
I'm just over here so the other team can catch a breath.
Wow. Pushy and conceited.
Why don't you come watch?
I'll pass. Thank you. But I'm your kid and you taught me how to stand up and fight for myself. Oh, Roxy! Face it, Dad, it's all falling into place.
Not for me, it isn't.
Why not? You know I can do this. You can trust me.
That's not the point.
Then what is the point?
The point is you're not ready to do this on your own.
Yes, I am, Daddy, and you know it. Come on, Dad, let me go, please.
That's it, Mile. I don't want to talk about this anymore.
That's not fair.
I don't have to be fair. I'm the dad, and I'm not letting you go.
Why are you treating me like such a baby?
Because you're acting like one.
But Dad!
Miley, not another word.
Fine. How about three? I hate you!
You have made other sleeping arrangements?
Look, the room is not yours. It's ours. We share it.
Share.
I know that's probably a foreign concept for a princess, but what it means is that you get one side of the room and I get the other. So stay on your side.
Okay, Alex. I got exactly what I wanted. A date with London.
Great!
Not great. I lied to get her.
But still great!
No. I got exactly what I wanted and now it's all terrible because she's not so smart.
What do you mean?
Max thinks she's dumb.
Oh, you gotta dump her.
I know.
How are you gonna do it?
I'm just gonna tell her.
Can I watch? Okay, well, I'm gonna clear out.
Whoa, wait! You can't leave me! I'll be in solitary confinement! I'll be forced to dig an escape tunnel, which will wind up sinking the boat.
You should just confess. You'll feel so much better afterwards, and maybe get out of your room sooner. Like me right now. Okay, bye!
But I didn't do it! I'd never pull such a lame prank.
What do you mean, lame?
It had amateur written all over it.
Are you calling whoever did this an amateur?
That's it! Lame? Amateur? It was Cody! I bet he's getting back at me for my brilliant hair prank.
Oh yeah, glue and a brush. Real brilliant.
NASA? Why are you the only one who can see me, Zach?
I can see you because I can see Sam.
Sam's dead.
Your poet never came back, Nessa. You never came back.
No, it...
You're in between now.
I can't. No, I lied to Tink. I lied to him. I sailed straight into the storm. I remember everything. I saw the old Cape Flattery lights.
Everyone sees the light. I've seen that light, Nessa.
Heck, I'm getting cold. I'm scared. I wanted you to find me. That's why I came here, because I wanted you to find me. You were supposed to find me. You're supposed to help me. You were supposed to find me. You're supposed to help me.
Nessa! Nessa! Hey, keep your eye on the cops. Hey man, be on the lookout for cops.
Whatever.
Sammy, cheer up! Come on, Sammy. Sammy, baby!
Just can't wait, can you?
I'm just leaving for basic training in a week.
Charlie, I mean to get out of here.
Come on, I'm gonna see you all the time.
Damn.
Manson.
Yeah, but I'm not dead. I'm not gonna ditch you, Sam. I'm not gonna ditch you. Cheer up, man. Not an option. You got 1 second to cheer up.
Ah! Luckily that wasn't my throwing arm.
Or what?
To kick your ass.
Hey, what are you doing?
Ow, my nose.
Shut your window, man. I feel a draft. Dude, watch it, punk. I'm driving. Sam, I'm driving!
Mom's gonna kill us!
Don't worry, I'll take the blame.
I hurt so much!
They're looking for us.
Who?
I don't know.
Whatever happens, please just don't leave me, okay?
I won't. I won't!
Give it up. Kids flatline.
It's a lost cause. Such thing as a lost cause. Quiet.
Where was I? Where was I? Where's Sam? Where's Sam? Sam! Sam! No, 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 stop! No, that's my brother! Sam, I can't leave him! Oh my god, I'm sorry, Sam! No! Sam, I'm sorry, Sam!
Scarlett, before you go through with this, I want to remind you of September 7th, 1988. It was the first time that I saw you. You were reading less than zero. You were wearing a Guns N' Roses t-shirt. I had never seen anything so perfect. I remember thinking that I had to have you or I'd die. Then you whispered that you loved me. At the homecoming dance. And I felt so peaceful.
But it was burning hotels. I had to see the competition. Don't I get a burning hotels party?
Tell me one thing. Were you with her?
Yeah.
Are you in love with Charlotte?
What?
You are.
I'm not.
You had a thing, I don't care. Just remember, she's trouble. Girls like that always are.
That's ridiculous. I'm not in love with Charlotte.
You still haven't washed your hands yet. It was that special, being with her.
Gabriella, prom is in 2 days. You're supposed to be on a plane right now.
It's taken me 2 weeks to get used to being away from you, from East High, and all my friends. So what? I come back, go to prom, and leave again? And then it's graduation, and leave again?
That was our plan.
I don't think I can do it, Troy. I think I've run out of goodbyes.
Why do you keep saying goodbye?
I love you, Wildcat. But I need to stay right where I am. I'm sorry.
Gabriella.